She used to sing these songs all the time. She had a beautiful voice. We would go get donuts and sit in the park. She would tell me stories about New York and about Paris, all these places she read about in the books.
How'd you feel when she left?
Lonely, I guess.
What does that say about me, Doc?
I don't know, man. Was there anything about Mary that reminded you of your mother?
No way. Really? Holy shit! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Oh, okay. You are going to be the coolest mom ever.
Flooring and hot
thing. Yeah. Yeah, good luck.
I want to get me a new one.
The fuck you buy that shirt, dude.
Shut the fuck up.
You see, mira, popurri. Popurri.
It is a popurri. Shut up.
I'd still kill for a beer.
Yeah, right now. No, you know you can't have that for another 6 months. You want to sniff it?
Just a little bit.
Okay, that's it.
Hang on to it for a second.
How you doing? You think little Peanut's gonna be as pretty as you are?
I'm not showing, am I?
Are you kidding me? You're the prettiest girl in school.
Thanks.
Hey guys, isn't she the prettiest? Isn't she the most gorgeous woman in here? Right?
Jonah's sexy for this shit. Why do you think I'm such a degenerate?
He's
No, dude. You were degenerate way before you had kids. Don't blame it on them.
Uh-huh. Dick.
What the fuck are you laughing about? Hello?
Hi, can you please tell me where Mary Rossman is?
Sure.
Mary Rossman.
Are you a family member?
Yeah, I'm her husband.
Okay, Mary. How do you spell her last name?
R-O-S-S-M-A-N.
Ann, okay.
Can you tell me what room she's in?
Page Dr. Hassir from okay.
Okay? Dr. Hassir. Okay, thank yes. you.
Sir? Sir? Where the fuck were you?
So sorry. Sorry.
Remember Barcelona? How I shouted down the alley from that balcony on Los Ramblas?
Mm-hmm.
Can't believe we broke the bed.
That was a long time ago.
Not that long. 2 years. I was looking at a picture the other day.
Mm-hmm.
I was so skinny. I thought I was fat. We saw that flamenco show on Thursday, and we were on a plane by Saturday.
I used to have so much sex.
It's not like I'm a bad person, you know?
No, of course not. Hey, come on, let's relax. Take a deep breath. Watch some TV, and we'll just chill out. Does that sound good?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Sorry, I'm stressed.
Yeah, I know.
There you go. You know what's really good for stress? Mm-hmm. Blowjobs.
Dork.
Come here. Come here. I got this.
Wait, 10 minutes. She needs to fall asleep.
We're still doing this?
Haven't you been listening to me?
Okay. You're the boss.
Oh.
sorry. Hi. How was your day?
It was hot.
I can't believe you got her to sleep. I swear it's like she's fucking with me.
Yeah, well, you make my job easy by wearing her out all day. I just come in for the kill.
This thing for Cindy, my house,
yeah.
On Saturday.
Oh, cool.
You think I could have a trap or two, you know, for grilling?
Sorry, man. Well,
why don't you bring Mary and the kid along?
I just can't do it. We're short as it is.
Come on, man. You don't have to worry about that. It's been a while.
I know.
Yo, one day you guys are gonna listen to me and drop on these fucking waypoints and shoot you. Maybe we'll start fucking bringing some full traps?
Yeah, well, maybe you should just shut the fuck up.
Yo, you serious? What the fuck's your problem?
You have no fucking clue.
I have no fucking clue? Well, maybe I'll get a fucking clue and join fucking East Coast. Get three times what your fuck ass pays me.
Yeah. Well, maybe you can clean the rest of this shit up and go fuck yourself.
Maybe I fucking will, you fucking dickhead.
Hey, 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 whoa, whoa,
the
whoa,
fuck's
whoa.
Your problem?
Rob, back off, back off.
Fucking cocksucker.
Go home. Go home. We got this.
Actually, I don't know. That's why I asked you. So you could tell me. I am tired of watching you sit there and not fucking saying anything all the time. Why don't you just talk to me?
Don't talk to me like that.
You're cheating on me, aren't you? I knew it.
Okay.
Okay. Say it.
And what if I am? Maybe if you got off your ass and got some shit done around this house, I wouldn't have to call a back door man to take care of things. Oh, really mature. Thanks for making things easier.
Oh, you think I have it easy? We're just playing with the cards we're fucking dealt, okay?
Quit.
like this all night. He didn't even notice.
Sorry.
The bathroom light stopped working.
I can't get a bomb after work.
I take her to the daycare.
Yeah, what is it, man? Well, if he wants to go work for that asshole, then let him. Do what you can until I get there. And when I get there, we'll deal with the rest, okay?
I'm going.